Hi everyone, welcome to GeeksforGeeks. In this tutorial I'll be talking about another interesting problem, that is how to remove all duplicate words from a given sentence. Now let's have a look at the problem statement. Given a sentence containing n words or strings, we have to remove all duplicate words or strings which are similar to each other. So let's have a basic understanding from the examples. In the first example, we have taken the input as Geeks for Geeks. The output should be Geeks for, as Geeks is a duplicate word among all the words. Similarly, in the second example, the output should be all the non-duplicate words. So let us know the methods to find the solution. There can be more than one solution to this problem. First, we need to split input sentence we separate by space into words. Then we'll join each strings or words to get all those words together. To create a dictionary, we'll use counter method, which contains strings as keys and frequencies as values. Then finally, we'll join each strings which are unique. Now let's have a look at the Python code. First, we import counter from collections, and inside the user-defined function, we split input sentence we separate by space, then scan each strings or words to get all those words together using join method. To create a dictionary, we have used counter method, which contains each words or strings as keys and number of words occurring in a sentence as values. Then finally, we will join each strings which are unique, considering all those unique words from a dictionary. So in this approach, we have constant time to run this code, and the time complexity is big of one. So thank you for watching this video. Please leave us your likes and comments below.